cara porque yo voy a ser el número uno. El número uno. Bebé. Loco, tu mujer una perra, una diabla. Mira cómo me ladra y me dice. Loco, tu mujer una perra, una diabla. Mira cómo me ladra y me dice.
I don't think my story was thirsty.
Then why is everyone laughing at you?
Always half naked because I look fucking awesome and it's a pity to hide it.
And I think to myself, what the fuck?
Que no fumo a fuegote.
Thank you in advance. I don't wanna dance. Nope. I don't need your hands all over me. If I want a man, then I'ma get.
If you were my wife, I would put poison in your coffee.
If you were my husband, I'd drink it.
You're pretty and you're smart and you're ignoring me, so you're obviously my type.
I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Perfect.
Who's my hero? It's a great question. Well, I think my dad is my hero because he's someone that I look up to every day.
If I was dying on my knees,
tell all of your friends that I'm crazy and drive you mad, that I'm such a stalker, a watcher, a psychopath, and tell them you hate me and dated me just for laughs. So why do you call me and tell me you want me back?
You don't deserve this pain. No one does.
tonight. We're here to the gym every night.
Chain swinging, clang clang, and it costs a lot. I'm always at the guala, yeah, and you are not bad. You keep on going till you hit the spot. Whoa, I'm a big bag hunter with the bow. She got a big bed, drop low. Mama called me,
cause I show you how. Looking at me like you want my man. What the fuck?
So, who broke it? I'm not mad, I just want to know.
I did. I broke it.
No, you didn't. Tom?
Don't look at me. Look at Ben.
What? I didn't break it.
Huh, that's weird. How'd you even know it was broken?
Because it's sitting right in front of us, and it's broken.
Suspicious.
No, it's not.
If it matters, probably not, but April was the last one to use it.
Liar, I don't even drink that crap.
Oh, really? Then what were you doing by the coffee cart earlier?
I used the wooden stirrers to push back my cuticles. Everyone knows that,
okay,
Jerry.
Okay, let's not fight. I broke it. Let me pay for it, Ron.
No. Who broke it?
Ron. Don has been awfully quiet.
Really?
Oh, yeah, really.
Oh, my God. Say Don.
I broke it. It burned my hand, so I punched it. I predict 10 minutes from now, they'll be at each other's throats with war paint on their faces and a pig head on a stick.
Y me dice, loco, tu mujer una perra.